Fox, Mad said you had something to show me.
Jace!
Oh, Fox. It is so good to see you. So great.
Thank you for trusting him.
He's here, but I'm still making up my mind about him. Shaw said you had something.
This is important. Someone still with the company sent me this video they shot with their smart glasses.
Terrorist activity was reported in your area. Please stay indoors and cooperate with security forces. A scare tech security alert is in effect. Terrorist activity was reported.
Just sit there and shut up!
Help us!
Please stay indoors and cooperate with security.
Shut up!
Do something!
This didn't have to be unpleasant.
Daddy!
I'm just the guy you need for your Wonderland.
Dad!
I appreciate mid-level managers who still get their hands dirty. Don't you? Get him in the truck!
Move it! Quit your caterwauling. Won't have any of my guests crying like a virgin on prom night. Let's go! Don't you glare at me, son of a bitch.
I'm a simple man. You promised to cooperate. And as you can see, I do not abide broken promises.
My God, that's Trey Stone. He's the CEO of Sentinel, a private security firm.
And you hired him?
Not to do that. Miles, a government liaison. He suggested I hire Stone.
Peter Miles. He's a company man behind Operation Greenstone. He sent us here. Did that asshole set us up to fail?
Man, I hate managers like that. You were never like that, Jace.
How involved is Peter Miles?
Someone bombed one of the labs at Manga Nui.
The bombing was enough to push me into making lethal drones. Miles showed up with the funding, and we created the Omega security program.
And then Walker came on board as a military advisor.
And when you try to shut them down, they took over. We need to get you civilians off the island. And I need to get reinforcements.
I've been working on a way to make that happen.
Yes! That's my homie.
I found a flaw in the drone control program. I'm working on an exploit, a virus, that can take control of a single sector of drones.
That would allow a ship to leave the island.
Yes, but I need help.
If it's enough to let troops land, I'll lend a hand.
Thank you, Nomad, really. I'm setting up a workspace. Come by and I'll tell you what I need.
This feels awesome. Like before I just felt like a big wimp. You know what I mean? My stomach was all acidy and I really just wanted to eat some fish tacos. But now, I mean, this feels great. Like we're gonna kick some ass. This feels awesome.
trading gear with the outcasts?
Here you go.
You okay?
All right, my genius. Tell me this plan of yours.
I can exploit a flaw in the drone control program to take control of a sector of drones that controls the perimeter of the island. But I need help. We need to find my head engineer. We need to make sure that back door in the drone's programming stays open. And we need an advanced AI we're developing.
Thank you.
Whoa! Enemy forces are attacking! We have enemy!
How's it coming? I don't want to be here when the patrols get back.
I am tired of you bugging me. Let me work.
I wonder when the soldiers are coming back. How are you doing with that?
Yes, I realize we're in a hurry. Just shut the hell up so I can finish.
They could still be hiding somewhere. Don't dawdle.
Get away from me!
Went for a hike the other day up this ridge at sunset. When I get to the top, the lights of Liberty are shining so brightly. Didn't see much else. It used to be just wild coast.
No, not just before Scout. I mean, way back when the first homesteaders came.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. Where can I find this weapon attachment? Thanks for having my back.
Not to. At least you're too sad.
No, not just a horse.